Oh, he's leathered that. Thank you. Can we have the ball back?
It's all about playing yourself in this T20. First ball to Finch on the back foot, slammed over deep square. Just waiting there. Not that short, was it?
That'll be four.
Well, you've just seen a couple of reasons why Finn has struggled through this summer. It's falling over a touch in delivery and bowling. That one too straight. Just angling in. And it's just a gift. It's going to be helped away on the leg side. No protection down there.
In the slot. One bounce, it's absolutely perfect for a batsman who wants to come forward.
Well, yeah, the weight back, just leaning back to get the ball in the air. We've seen his weight back in the first over where he pulled it for six over square leg. Plenty of bottom hand there. Merv Hughes having a chip. Did you spot him?
I did, stalking up there, back row, bag of chips.
Can see what's in his mind, Finch. If it's in my half, is it in the slot? He's going over the top. He's a big burly lad.
Yeah, not a lot of subtlety in Aaron Finch's approach.
Go on, Merv. Some red sauce on.
Slow ball, and he picked it early. Drop kicked it towards the boundary.
Impressive stuff this from Finch. He's 25 now from 10 balls, four fours and a six, and he's giving Stephen Finn a tough time. Slower ball, bowled as a cutter, but Finn spotted it, waited for it, and did the necessary.
Gone a long way again. Look out in the crowd. Second six of the innings, 49 for one. Sensational shot. T20 at his very best. 58 for one. What a shot. Chopped back with a point. This is a long chase and the ball wins.
Really fast outfield. Michael Lum, the man trying to get to it. Once of this parish, of course. Muscular shot from Finch. He's on to 48.
And a slower ball, and he's just bopped it straight back over his head for 650 for Finch. 26 deliveries, slower ball's disappeared.
That's a fantastic shot. What a wonderful innings. Brute power. This is extraordinary hitting.
Self room, goes over extra cover. Yes. This is unbelievable hitting.
Shot boy. That's the six, dragged from outside off stump, middled, and then steps inside it and thrashes it over extra cover. Fantastic batting.
Goes to mid on, and it will go all the way. Six more.
I'm not sure if it was Root or it was Finch that went, ah. I wonder for a moment whether Aaron Finch had felt he'd not quite got hold of it, but he did. 100 comes up, 102 for one after nine overs and two balls. Muscular.
That's gone a long way up. It's gone a long, long way up and a long, long way, full stop. That's six more.
Seventh six of the innings. Six of them belong to Aaron Finch, and this went miles.
You ask what field he wants. He wants a bigger field right now. To be honest, that's probably the conversation. Skip, thanks for bowling me at this, lad. That's gone a long way up. Boundaries are in about 10 yards. Don't think it's made much difference for Finch. They haven't just dribbled over the edge. Strong lad, isn't he? That tells you wherever you bowl, it disappears. Yeah, okay, six more. First ball went for one, the next three have gone for 18.
That's a crowd killer, because that went flat and hard.
Rich, fastest hundreds, Rich, we're moving on to that. Fastest hundred, Levy, 45 deliveries. Finch, 83 and 34.
It's on. It's on.
Smashed offside, moves to 87, unlucky number for Aussies, not for Finch, 118 for one, one delivery left in the over.
Well, this is beautiful, beautiful batting. Steps to the side, full, places it. Fantastic stuff.
Fingers crossed, legs crossed if you're an Aussie. 87, stand on one leg, whatever you want. He's on 87, get off that. Yeah, good lad. Nicked fine.
Get it through.
Joe stays Root, one over, 27 runs into the 90s. Aaron Finch, 122 for one.
Oh, yes, please, it will go all the way for six. Just for a moment, he might have picked out fine leg. What an innings. What an innings. An innings of the highest quality from Aaron Finch. 100 of just 47 deliveries.
Yeah, thoroughly deserves that ovation from this crowd. A little bit worried when I saw the top edge. It was going straight down the fine leg and straight over his head. But geez, played well. Nine fours, eight sixes. And here he goes again.
Now that's gone a long way up and it's gone a long way into the crowd. Six more to Finch.
Well, just as we thought, now it's time to have a bit more fun. He got his way through the 90s just about in singles. He brought it up with a six, but you just felt once he got to that 100 again, he's going to open those big shoulders up. That's in the slot.
Take that even further.
Well, Luke Wright's saying, well, it wasn't that bad a ball, but it was a slow ball. It was dragged down.
What he's saying is he's good mates with Stuart Broad, and he's saying, why did you put me on? That's what he's saying, pal. Dropped in the crowd, but I suspect there'll be another chance coming your way, sir, in a moment.
And that'll be it. Nonchalantly just whacked over extra cover. I think that's gone all the way, too. Another six to Finch, 127 then, high score in T20 Internationals.
How good is that shot? Stuart Broad banging it in, he backs away, over cover. How strong is this guy? What a way, yeah, to go to the highest score.
Now then, not quite. Really good effort in the deep from Owen Morgan, who's always just going away from him.
There's that game plan again. Backing away, and then when the bowler spears it in at leg side, he just goes with the angle because he knows he can't be out LBW.
Oh, oh, ho, ho. Not any interest at all from Owen Morgan. It's even further. 13-6 is now for Aaron Finch. Equals the record. Those records keep tumbling. No sixes in an international T20 innings. 13.
Well, this is frightening.
With Richard Levy.
This is brilliant.
Oh, goes again. Someone in the crowd catch it. Oh, that one's gone down as well, but it brings up the 150. 151 off just 60 balls for Aaron Finch. Quite extraordinary.
Yeah, take a bow, Aaron Finch. That is one of the better knocks you'll ever see, if not the best, in T20. It's the highest score, and the quality has just been quite breathtaking.
And gone, dragged on. But what an innings from Aaron Finch. Thanks very much for the entertainment. Will you see a better T20 innings? 156 off just 63 balls.
Well, he's getting a standing ovation from the majority of the crowd here. And why wouldn't he? Because we've just seen something very, very special. Breakthrough innings, not only for Aaron Finch, but maybe the game, because he could have ended up getting 170, 180. Raised his bat to the crowd. There's his skipper and the coach applauding him. What a night that he'll never forget. Aaron Finch. Into the dugout he goes. 156.